My dear children, when you were baptized, you were too young to promise to love and serve God and your neighbor. But on this day, your first Holy Communion, you yourself will repeat the promise your parents and your godparents made for you. Children, do you promise to do your best to love God and your neighbor always as Jesus wants us to do? Do you promise to listen to the voice of God who speaks to us in our conscience through our parents and teachers?
We promise to listen.
Do you promise to say your prayers regularly and to be friendly and helpful to others?
We also promise this.
My dear children, do you believe that our Heavenly Father loves us and that Jesus is the Son of God? Do you believe that the Holy Spirit has been given to us to make us the people of God in the Holy Catholic Church? Do you believe that Jesus is truly present in the Holy Communion? May the ever-loving God bless you and help you to keep your promise faithfully throughout your life.
You may now blow us for questions.
Together, Father in heaven, let your blessing rest in your children. Let your spirit be given them. Guide our children along with your right hand. May our children ever of your blessing. Let them recognize you and go your way. Give them life and strengthen and inspiration. Lord Jesus Christ, may your death and resurrection be made manifest in our children. Give them the fruit of redemption. The Holy Spirit has life and strength in all the things saved in you. Most blessed Trinity, bless our children, and be blessed. The blessing of Almighty God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, be with your children and remain forever and ever.
Amen.
As a sign of your promise and happy acceptance, let us now join our hands and give them a round of applause.
Faith and love, our brothers gathered here, and Jesus among us. Let us pray to the Father and say, Lord, graciously hear our prayer.
Dominicans, as they prepare to receive their first Holy Communion, that they may grow in faith as they follow your ways and come to understand more fully your love for them.
Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, you are graciously hear our prayer.
For our Holy Father, Pope Francis Carlos Reverend, Bishop Joel Bidon, and all of his candidate truth, that they may lead all people to know that and send you, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, graciously hear our prayer.
For our families and our friends, that they may learn to love each other as much as you love us, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, graciously hear our prayer.
For the devils of community, for the diocese of the Godspeed, the whole Catholic Church around the world, that us, that family, we may grow in love and in faith by witnessing what we believe. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, graciously hear our prayer.
For our teachers, youth leaders, and everyone who works with children, that they may guide the children in their care to a better future. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, graciously hear our prayer.
For all those people who have lost their families and their homes because of wars, natural disasters, and calamities, that they may find mental support to help them rebuild their future and hopes. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, graciously hear our prayer.
For all the people around the world, especially children who are poor, who are sick, and who don't have enough water or food, may we learn to reach out on them in their distress Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, graciously hear our prayer.
For the SBC priests and lay associates, that they may continue to bring Christ to the people, they serve through biblical communication, vocation, animation, and justice and peace, and integrity of their nation apostate. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, graciously hear our prayer. For those who are sick, and those who dedicated care for them, and for those who have died recently, may the healing hand of God console them and lead them to eternal life. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, graciously hear our prayer.